Hello, I'm SinVicious. Just a little quick tutorial how I draw some saliva cause someone was curious how I do it. Nothing special, so enjoy. I made a quick little example to show the main points of how to draw saliva. Main things you need is airbrush, eraser on soft setting, and some highlights to make it pop. You can also see I've used this turquoise color in the example. The white gives it the shine and transparency, so all the more fun when drawing it. Now I'll show you how I draw saliva finally. Here I've used the liquify tool to help give a more natural look. Since gravity is a factor there, with me some drag in the center as the weight of the bottom pulls, as you see. Now let's try some different shapes. You can also see here I've used the blur tool to help blend the outer color. Then again using the eraser tool to erase the middle. Overall, just refining the shape and adding the highlights. Now I'll show you how to draw it with motion. Just remember the basics. Soft brush. Soft eraser. Highlights. Here I use the spray brush to give some spit splatter, as well as the droplet brush for those extra thick saliva bits. You can also use other various colors. Just remember to leave the highlights as white so you can make it pop. But then again, you don't have to listen to me. Experiment. That's what's fun about art. That's pretty much it. I hope this is helpful to anyone else who wanted to learn how to draw saliva. I probably won't be making more tutorials in the future, so bye bye now.